Hello, Benders! Yeah. 21 years ago, I discovered the Telluride Bluegrass Festival. And our next artist, the Bender Jamboree, is proud to present the new king of Las Vegas, Sam Bush!
Thank you. setting sun. Take a hold of the wheel and turn it for yourself. Live like you ain't ever gonna lose. Choose to be the one who wears kindness so well. Don't be somebody else's fool. For the rain, steady is the path that'll lead you safely through. Don't hurry, cause you'll get there just the same. Take a hold of the wheel and turn it for yourself. Live like you ain't ever gonna lose. Choose to be the one who is kind and so well. Don't be somebody else's fool. I'm sending out this signal that I'm traveling to you as
evening, music lovers. Hello, all you fingers. Great to see you. How are you? Can you hang a little while? Hoping maybe you could. I gotta say, when you play Vegas, this is the way to do it. Thank you so much for being here. We got a brand, we got a couple might not have heard us play before. And here's one. This is an old... actually, I learned this from Doc Watson. And some of y'all are probably familiar with the version that David Grossman and Jerry Garcia recorded. So you're probably familiar with this too. Let me have a little fun with this. She's red as a blooming rose, eyes the deepest brown. She's the darling of my heart, the sweetest girl in town. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I say. Shady Grove, my little love, bound to go away.
gotta say. Yeah, we want to do this Tom Petty song for you. And we want to do it for the people of Las Vegas. And we want to do it for y'all. Don't let anybody intimidate you from going to a live music show. So thank y'all for coming to hear live music. Well, I walk back down. No, I walk back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell. And I walk back down. No, I'll stand my ground. Won't be pushed around. And the blaming in the world keeps on dragging me around. Well, I'll stand my ground. And I won't back down.
I won't back down, baby. There ain't no easy way out. I won't back down, baby. I'll stand my ground. And I won't back down. Well, I know what's right. I got just one night. In a world that keeps on pushing me around, well, I'll stand my ground. And I won't back down. I won't back down, baby. There ain't no easy way out. I won't back down. Stand my ground. And I won't back down.
Lived home this morning, can't say the reason why. I'm going down to the river to see my pony ride. See my pony ride. Now we're riding that bluegrass train. Riding that bluegrass train. And this train's running fine. I'll be there tomorrow night. Riding that bluegrass train. Thank you. Church Street blues. Someone stole my change, boys, just for passing through. I got nothing in this world except this old guitar. You can have it for a ticket all the way to Baltimore.
Just a second to tell you about these good-looking boys. Yeah, I'm talking about us. The man with the bass comes to you all the way from Cleveland, Tennessee. That's right. You know him, you love him.
Woo!
Give it up for Mr. Todd Parks on the bass. Our drummer, there he is, comes to you originally from Albuquerque, New Mexico. So he's kind of close to his home time zone. But we can do anything because we play with Chris Brown and his drums of renown. On your guitar, your lead vocals, your harmony vocals, the songwriting, you name it, he can do it. This is Mojo, Stephen Mougin. And the man with the five-string banjo, we're proud of, because in the world of banjo music, you may have heard of this. There's an award given out. It was started by Steve Martin and voted on by other banjo players. So the reigning winner of the Steve Martin Banjo Award of Excellence is our banjo picker, Scott Vestal. All right, here's a little tune Scott and I wrote. This is called Greenbrier.
Thank you.
That's all the notes we know. It's been a great night.
Thank you, thank you.
Apparently, we're going to need to use some of the same ones later in this end. Song's probably way older than Doc, but he did it in an a cappella way, and we made it more into a little reggae group we're going to have some fun with here. This is an old Doc Watson tune. Thank you.
suffering here below, and let's keep loving Jesus. Talk about suffering here below, and let's keep a loving Jesus. Oh, can't you hear me, sister? And don't you want to go and leave this world of troubles here below? talking about suffering here below.
Sing a song that he wrote for you. This is called The Dark Shadow. Okay, here's a couple in a medley. Let's have a little fun. Let's rock a little bit. This very first tune, I learned on a Robert Palmer record in the 70s. Well, I was a fan of the Robert Palmer record in the 70s. I couldn't understand one thing he was saying except the title in each phrase. Later, just a couple years later, I heard a tremendous solo show by Alan Toussaint and his piano. And it was majestic. It was one of the greatest things, and he just kept doing song after song that I didn't know he wrote. And all of a sudden he played this one. And he, Alan Toussaint, wrote this song. And now I finally understood the words. He was getting caught. And then we'll do one of ours after this one. John Randall Stewart wrote this tune. John Randall, just across town a while ago, won a song at the ACM Awards for songwriting. He won an award. This one, me, we wrote it just about the love of jamming. I just want to feel something. I just want to feel something to Okay. We're probably warmed up enough to play this now. Let's feature Scott Vestal on the banjo. We just hope this banjo can take what he's about to give it, friends. It's gonna be awesome. So here's Scott with a tune that he wrote. This is called By Stealth. Go get him, Scott.
Song of thanks. Take my mind, it's for the spine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
got some buddies that work really hard, and we thank them for their talent and how hard they work, and we appreciate them. So we just get to stand here and play. So we want to thank our road manager and sound man, Mr. Rick Wheeler.
Hey, Rick! Rick Wheeler!
Our other sound man on stage for our monitor sound. On the East Coast, he's known as Wiggy Pipes, but you might know him as Daniel Schimmel, ladies and gentlemen. Daniel. Daniel. And we want to thank Link from Green Sky for running the lights with us. Thanks, Link. We appreciate you. All right. Had quite a few requests yesterday, but we, as you know, played anyhow. But actually for this song, we had a few requests, so if you like to sing along, that's great. If you feel like dancing, yep, it'll work for that, yep. Or it's a Sunday night in Las Vegas and you just simply feel like howling after 4 days. If you just feel like hauling off, we got a song for you right here.
Take a little time for sunshine. Take a whole lot of time for love. Take time to praise and thank heaven up above. Take your life as it may come, 'cause boy, it'll be gone soon. Take a little time for howling afternoon.
Everything you find, take your life, sit back and calm, 'cause boy, it'll be gone soon. Take a little time for having and the moon.
Take a little time for sunshine. Take a whole lot of time for love. Take time to praise and thank heaven up above.
Gotta make music,
gotta make music.
Raise your voice with joy every day. Got a lot to live.
Take a little time for howling at the moon.
Chris Brown in his drums and Grinnell. That's Mr. Mojo, Stephen Mojo with the guitar. And Scott Vestal on the five-string banjo. You know.